From lecture halls to dining halls, college is an opportunity to learn new ideas, connect with new people, and start building a future.
I chose to go to NYU for all the incredible resources the school has to offer.
But now, the college experience is far from what students expected or what they paid for.
I have student loans, and I'm paying now for what was supposed to be in-class learning.
It's just kind of wild to think that we have to pay $55,000 for basically the same thing you could find on a Coursera or edX for $50 or $30.
Dean of Tisch, Allison Green, emailed the student body that they would not be receiving reimbursement of tuition despite classes being moved to remote instruction for the remainder of the semester. In the most recent email, in addition to doubling down on the message, we are not refunding your tuition.
Yeah.
Dean Allison Green included a Vimeo link to a 2-minute, 16-second video in which the self-described choreographer and visual artist awkwardly dances and lip syncs to REM's Losing My Religion.